Most of us send a lot of emails to our clients or colleagues on a daily basis. Usually, the focus is on to sending the data or information to the concerned person. But we do not realize or think whether the user has opened the email and has been delivered to it or not. This can become a major concern when you are sending an important email and want to know if the user had received your email or not. Do you want to make sure that the recipient has received your email? If you are a Microsoft Exchange user and using Outlook client to access your emails, Microsoft enables you to keep a track of your sent emails by adding a delivery receipt to your emails. You may get confused between read receipts and delivery receipts. Read receipts will indicate whether the email has opened or not, while delivery receipt indicates whether the email has been delivered to the recipient or not. In this video, I am going to show you how you can request for a delivery report from Microsoft Outlook. For doing so, I'll click on this option New Email. I'll give the recipient name over here. I want to send it to Neha. After this, I'll give the subject for the email. After giving the subject, I'll give the body for the email. So here I've typed the body for the email. Now, to request a delivery report, click on this Options tab at the top. Under Tracking section, you will be able to see these two options: Request a delivery receipt and request a read receipt. As of now, I want to request a delivery receipt, so I'll check this box with this option. And after this, I'll send this email to Neha. Now, when Neha will receive the email, like whether she want to send the delivery report or not. Once she allows to send the delivery report, I'll get this notification: your message has been delivered to the following recipients in my inbox, like this. So this is how you can request for a delivery report from your clients or customers with the help of Microsoft Outlook client.
I hope you like this feature. For more of such videos on Office 365, you can subscribe our YouTube channel, Foetron Cloud Academy. Thank you.